What's going on, guys? We're the Gamer Behind the Wheels. Welcome to a game of Cryofear. You know, I was just playing it and then suddenly had some problems and I got... I already played this part because, well, I was doing the same thing as always for the video, for YouTube video, but it suddenly had some problems that got stopped and I didn't knew that and I keep playing it. There's the motherfucker. Headshot, bitch. Can I get your ammo, please? Thank you. Die, bitch. I'm gonna drop you. Zip. Okay. Save it once again here. Oh my god. Try to jump out from here. Where's fire coming to the head? So hard to get in there. Okay. We did it. So now I have to go all the way up here. Gotta prepare my gun and go for the action. Bring the action. No, don't bring the action. I'm not sure if in this part monsters appear in it. But I'm sure that you have to go all the way down to get this thing that's really useful. If you just use it or combine it with that gun, then you get this. Once again, then you get the gun. It's gonna give something with this Z to push on the flashlight, which is gonna be really helpful. Also, you have to go all the way to the top to get some stuff like that syringe and gun ammo. Now we have to go from here one more level down to get the exit door that is in there so we can go outside. Bitch. This is really helpful, you know. I'm out here in here in 3, 2, 1. No. Reload. Oh. Well, 2 shot 1 kill. Convenient. I like those motherfuckers. So many of them. Headshot. Stay still. Headshot. You stay still. Headshot. There's another one in there, which he doesn't want to appear. Is it bacon? No, it looks like bacon. Motherfucker, up here. Oh, headshot, bitch. I'm gonna explore this place a little. Another one of you. Bitch, I'm just too strong for you. Definitely, I don't have to go or that way. Look, just that smiley face that he has. Spooky. Just too spooky. Too spooky. Where is this place going? Okay. Where I have to go? What was my mission? try two fuses to hand. So, okay, I have to find one more fuse. But where can I find the other fuse? Later, please. Door is locked. Can I unlock it with that? With this? Oh, yeah. Dang it. Fuck. Fuck. This is not good at all. Come on, motherfucker. I'm not scared of you. Okay, you scared me out. Yeah, there's another frogman there. I'm gonna just reload really fast. Wait for me, guys. Don't kill me. Yeah. Die. Wait, is there something here I can be as well? No. Water also in there and in there. Yeah. Oh fuck. That was funny. Here. And the last one. Damage. I'm safe right now, right? Fuck it. Fuckers. Those motherfuckers. Can I now get out, please? I don't like this place at all. Some safe points should, it'll be really handy for me right now. Can I get a save point right now in here? No save point for right now. Save point out here? fucking problem, you shit. Something gave us blocking the door, okay. Watch all. This is intense. Bitch! Bitch! Crap, motherfuckers. Is there any save point? A small ladder might not to reach a window. A window. Well, let me just check over here. Ah, crap. Please give me a save point right now. I need a save point really, really fast. Okay, I used that ladder in here. I'm sure of that. No? Then where the fuck do I use the... For here? Come on. Where the window? Try to find an open window. No, I cannot find any open window from here now. Crap. Well, guys, have to end up being here. Thanks for watching it. Until next time, guys. Bye bye.